eso. I like it, I like it. Largo. Los puntos, piernas, bravo, piernas. Vamos, 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 vamos. Venga, hasta 20, vamos. Cierra.
You fought Crawford. Now. I think he speaks English, right?
Yeah, he does. No.
Yeah, I asked way him better.
Excuse me. I know I'm paying attention.
Okay, Thomas, so you fought Crawford.
Yes.
What can you tell your friend Felix about Crawford? And how do you think Felix will win over Crawford?
It's good fight, it's real fight. Crawford is good, boss, but at the same time, Crawford, every people talk about Crawford, Crawford the best fighter in the world. And this is not. I'm winning 6 rounds straight. So watch the fight, I'm winning 6 rounds straight. I'm not good at shape for this fight, every people know. I'm sick for this fight, you know. I think so. Felix is winning the fight. Felix gold medal Olympic, you know. He's a good fighter, smart, and fast, quick, you know. It's a great fight. It's a great fight.
Right there, you have it. Thomas Navarre, Felix Diaz. How are you feeling?
Lo que queda de Felix.
¿Cómo te sientes?
Lo que queda de Feli, oíste.
Huh?
What? ¿Qué?
Lo que queda de mí.
Oh, whatever you want from me.
I know, right? It's hard. It was the first day of the camp.
Easy work.
Was it?
Yeah. Like we say, we're estamos calentando nomás. We're just warming up.
Temblor en la piel y todo, ¿no?
See, with guys like Crawford, man, you gotta... They're good at controlling the pace. They're good at controlling distance. You have to be in tip-top shape, man. Mentally, I think it is more—it's more draining than the physical part. Because mentally, you're thinking and you're making moves, and sometimes that's more exhausting than anything. So.
Yeah.
There you have it. Go. Que falta que nada. Vamos. Dime.
No me falto.
Dale. I got a wife, I got kids.
Necesita ganar en mayo. Sí, lo ganamos, no gana nadie.
Up. Respirando.
Estamos calentando
nomás.
Fuck.
Do it.
Oh.
I will say I like baseball.
Ay, Dios.
Let's go. Down. Down.
Ay, Dios. Ay, Dios.
Ay, Virgen Santa.
¿En cuántas semanas está en 140?
Ay, Dios mío. Si no me muero. Si me muero.
Up, 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 up. Esta vosotros no tiene como los camellos.
Si me muero, culpable Ale. Oíste. Si me muevo, yo me muero, culpable Ale.
Yo le cobro el cheque, no te preocupes, yo cobro el cheque. Pelea primero y yo voy a cobrar el cheque.
Eso.
Un tipazo.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
No me hables, no me gaste mi poquito de aire que tengo.
Down. Close it. Let's go, let's go. Pedal, pedal, pedal.
Ni con refuerzos internacionales van a parar todos los animales. Ni que grabe con Ford Daddy, te compre un Ferrari. $1,000 en prenda, van a visa. Y yo es de que yo te aguanto mierda a ti.
Up.
Estás pagado con Puerto Rico y arrancaste PRD.
Van a perder el respeto.
All right, up we go. Up. Up.
Me lo dijo Mambo King.
Stand up, stand up. Get up, get up, get up. Pecho para arriba. Párese bien. Derecho, derecho. Eso. That's it. Work. Drive, drive, drive. We don't quit. Woo! Let's go, let's go. I like it, I like it. Let's go, Felix. Cierra, yes. Vamos. Dale, 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 no para, no para,
parado.
No para. Vamos, Felix.
Parado.
Oh, no, no, así, así. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 close. Un minuto, vamos. Vamos. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Down. Down, down. Get your ass down. 30 seconds, let's close.
Como el grupo de tú no te apetas la liga ni tampoco la.
Come on, come on, close, 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 close. Let's go.
Fuck.
Time.
Woo.
Tiempo.
Dice.
El enemigo se va para que caiga. No caos.
But let's talk about Diaz. He's fighting Crawford. Break it down.
Break it down.
Yeah, how are you guys gonna beat his number one pound for pound?
He is. He's number. You know, that's why we're doing this. I kind of tapped into Delorme because I've always found out that in my experience, having a couple of guys training together, pushing each other, Delorme has a fight coming up as well, so they can push each other when they're on the track, when they're in the water. Some days, you know, it's like anything else. You have your on days, your off days, and it's good to have a partner training with you to motivate you, help. You guys they're both on the, you know, they're both have that drive right now to get themselves to the top, and with Felix fighting Crawford, you know, obviously he's pound for pound out there at 140 pounds. You know, he wanted to take things serious, and he came out here and he wanted to start a little pre-camp and get in condition, and it's a serious fight. It's a hard fight, so you know, we're taking it like that.
All right, let's ask Felix. Felix, you're fighting Crawford. A lot of people say he's number one pound for pound. How would you beat him?
Dice que tú vas a pelear con Crawford y que bueno, Crawford número uno y que
es el número uno. Bueno, yo siempre desde que empecé he peleado con los mejores. Creo que una buena oportunidad que me presenta ahora y no sea la excepción. Vengo a entrenar fuerte, vengo a ganarle. Nadie es invencible en la vida.
All right. Can you translate or Alex?
Alex. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't even.
I'm not the only.
No, he said, you know, Crawford is obviously pound for pound out there. It's a great opportunity for him. That's why he came here to start early and train hard, take advantage of this opportunity. And you know, nobody's invincible, so anything can happen.
All right, Alex. Canelo Chavez Jr. You worked with Chavez Jr. You won with him, so how would Chavez Jr. beat Canelo?
It's a good question. For it's been a long time. Back in those days, it was a different Chavez back then. So it's really hard when you're not privy to what's going on in camp. It's kind of hard. Canelo, he's coming out and he's proven himself every time he's been out. And I think he became a much better fighter after he fought Floyd. He fights, obviously, he's got that experience now. He's an active fighter. He's a guy who's disciplined, who he's always comes in at weight. He's always comes in good shape. So it's all really going to be about how Julio comes in. If Julio comes in, when he applies himself, he dedicates himself. It's very, very, in those days, it was very, I felt that it was impossible to beat Julio. When Julio was in shape and he was throwing 40, 50 punches around, he's got a tremendous chin. He's relentless, the pressure. I mean, if you look at some of those old fights with us, with Sebastian Bick, with Manfredo, with Marco Antonio Rubio, with those fights there where you get to really just see the intensity and the pressure that he put on those guys. He's a really hard guy to beat, big kid too. So if he comes in with that kind of shape, with that kind of mental attitude that, like he had, you know, in my opinion, he beats Canelo all day long. But the problem is, you know, whether or not he'll come in like that. You know, so it's really, it's one of those things that you have to wait until the day of the weigh-in to kind of see and kind of get a look at him. I mean, you're not, like, again, you're not really privy to what's going on in camp or what's really happening behind the scenes. So you just don't know until they step on that scale.
Let's ask the guys. Canelo Chavez Jr., who you guys got?
He like Chavez. Come on.
Okay, how would Chavez beat Canelo? A lot of people don't give him credit, you know? They say, oh, Canelo will win easy.
It's easy.
But you say Chavez Jr., why?
Chávez tiene lo que es mucho empuje, pues tiene la posibilidad de ganarle. Chávez ha demostrado que es un hombre riverrín. Todos lo vieron cuando peleó con la Maravilla Martínez y la Maravilla Martínez es más técnico que Canelo y fue una buena pelea. Yo pienso que Chávez Jr. puede ganarle.
He says that Chávez has shown that he's a fighter with a lot of pressure, intensity, so he believes. You know, when he fought Maravilla, Martinez was a much more technical fighter. So he believes that Chavez can beat him because of those things.
All right, you got Canelo.
Yes.
Break it down. Stoppage. Decision.
2-0.
12-0?
Yeah.
why that?
You know what? A lot of people don't understand the boxing. Boxing is simple. Chavez Jr. is sit down the ring, no move, you know. It's a slow, two more way down. And Canelo is quick, good defense, you know. More explosive. And think so, Canelo is winning easy.
Eso sí, así es como yo quiero. Ponte derecho, pecho para arriba. Los hombros para atrás. Eso. Now I like it. Now I like it. Ahora sí, respirando,
me dando un infarto.
Sí, yo sé. Tranquilo, así como hace en la esquina. Ya cuando llegues a la esquina es lo misma cosa. Ya estamos ahí tranquilo, tranquilo, respirando fuerte. Eso sí. Largo, largo. Eso. Ok, Cristina, your turn, baby.
No. No way.
No.
Siéntese, siéntese, siéntese.
Dale, dale,
dale, dale. Y como más o menos.
Go, 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 go,
go. Ah. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Ah. Coño. Coño.
Oh, go, 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 pedal, 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 pedal.
Woo! Shit!
It's my favorite.
Woo! His favorite.
Pega la olla, doña, que llegó el platanero. Pega tu pana. Pega tu doña Juana.
Down. Down. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
All right. When is Thomas's next fight?
I think we're looking at maybe at the end of April, hopefully. So it's still up in the air, but you know, he's I think it's important for these guys to always continue to do something, stay, you know, within distance of getting in condition before a fight. So this is a good opportunity, I think, really for both of them, because they've trained together before. I had them both before in Oxnard. So they know the drills, they know the routine, they know what it's about. So for me, I think it's always good. I think it's harder when you're by yourself, and you know, they both come out here, they're both, you know, going to train together, run together, like I said, eat together, be on the same routine together, and like I said, motivate each other, push each other. And you know, when you're running next to somebody, you're swimming next to somebody, like I said, you tend to push it a little bit harder, especially they have that competitive nature. Either one of them want to lose, give up.
All right, guys, how's camp going? How does it feel to train with Alex?
It's hard. It's hard. It's good. It's the best. For the best.
All right, so what are we doing today? It's early in the morning.
Early in the morning. Come for training. No days off. Training hard. For my fight is coming. You know, totally busy right now. Working a lot of it. And, you know, it's working. It's my job.
All right, there you have it. And tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
Yeah, right? Follow me, Thomas Dulorme, in Twitter, Thomas Dulorme, in Instagram, Thomas Dulorme, in Facebook. Please follow me.
All right, and do you have social media?
Felix ML Diaz. Facebook, Felix ML Diaz.
ML Diaz. In Instagram. Felix ML Diaz.
All right, there you have it. Alex doesn't have any social media.
What
did you shoot at?
I don't know what happened and all that. That's right, I lost James to Floyd. Floyd took James. James used to run all that shit. So, I gotta find a new assistant.
Thank you.